Okay, we're getting ready to eat a large breakfast. For us, it's large. And my future daughter-in-law, I hope, and son Errol, right over there, he did the steaks and she did the eggs and she made omelets. And we have hash browns. And this is a real nice place to have a dinner when you have people together. But this is like a munch. So a brunch, I guess that is what you call it. But you know, it's just like we thank God for everything that we receive. And it's time to thank God for everything we have. Because if it wasn't for God, no one would have anything. And I would also like to thank everybody that watches these things, that they enjoy them as well as I and my son do. But it's not the fact that I am being a commentary here. It's the fact that I really love these people I'm with. And this is just like a little touch of heaven for me. Because today I didn't have to be on my feet doing anything. My feet hurt anyway. But I want you all to think out there that think about it. If it wasn't for our children, when we get older, we might not be able to do anything. And way back when, if old people couldn't do for themselves, they went off from the tribe and they took in, didn't eat, and they let the animals, they fed the animals with their body. But that's the way it is sometimes in the spiritual world and in the Indian world. That's the way it was. But I want you to also know that God loves us no matter who we are, no matter what we've done. And whatever we do, if it's a sin, all you have to do is ask God to be a part of your life and tell him you're sorry for your sins and really mean it in your heart and mind. For those are things God can read too. And you know, he knows everything we think before we even form it. And I'll tell you what, this food is the greatest thing. Because sometimes I can't stand long enough to cook. And that's why I got AIDS, to help me. I used to be a real good cook, but if you get older, you forget some things. And that's hard to believe. I love singing my religious songs. But the thing is, I can't sing as well as I used to anymore. And I forget words now and then. So, remember, everybody has mothers and fathers, but when one of them passes, another life is given, is put back on earth. God has a number for everybody on earth, and it's like, this is the time to really remember that, because we just got finished celebrating his birth. And we should always remember where all the good things we have come from. And his love, you never have to pay for. You just ask for it. Well, I hope you have a good day or evening, and I hope you have all the joy in the world, but just think, God loves us even more than we know how to love each other. We'll see you next time on Cooking.